COVID time. It was a modeling advertisement. He sent me a car. When I reached there, I didn't like the atmosphere. I was a bit afraid and I wanted to run. Then another boy came, maybe in late 20s. Then I felt a bit okay. He asked me if I'm a sucker. I nodded. I sucked. I was gonna vomit. I said I was feeling dizzy. I had vaccine the previous day. He said I could sit. I didn't give him my PayPal and I didn't get paid. He booked me a cab home. It was disgusting.